गुड मॉर्निंग गाइस, और बाइक्स लोड कर रहे हैं। संजू इज पुटिंग इज बैकपैक। ये रही हमारी गोरिल्ला एंड हंटर विच बिलोंग्स टू आवर फ्रेंड एलेक्स हु इज क्लिकिंग द क्यूट चिल्ड्रन। यस सर, हाँ उनको फ़ोन किया था। हाँ हाँ डालेंगे सर। हेलो क्यूटी, हो गए रेडी, निकले। चलो गाइस, सी ऑन द रोड। सो फ्रॉम श्रीवर्धन नाउ वी आर हेडेड टू अरावी बीच, वेयर विल ट्राई टू हैव सम ब्रेकफास्ट अवेलेबल, एल्स सम फोटोशूट, देन वाया दिव्यघर विल रिटर्न बैक टू पुणे। द बाइक हैज बीन परफॉर्मिंग एक्सेप्शनली वेल। We all have been enjoying all our bikes. So this beautiful gorilla has made us reach Aravi beach without major efforts. I love this bike. I really repent my decision to pick up the Hunter. Sorry, not Hunter, Scrambler. By the way, I don't know why I'm calling this bike Hunter a lot. I don't know if I've spoken in any of the previous vlogs also, but somehow I feel that it's a very big hunter. It is nowhere close to the Himalayan in terms of performance, riding comfort, riding style, handling. Everything is different. Engine performs completely different. It's nice, peppy, runs very smoothly. I stretched it up to right 80-90 kmph yesterday with my son as pillion, with so much of luggage like our riding jackets and everything we had, along with two bags. So it was really, really awesome riding this bike up to here, and enjoy this beach for some time. It is supposed to be a white beach. Beautiful. Very less people come here, it seems. That's why it is a little more cleaner than the usual beaches. We will. Hey, yehi road pakdenge abhi. So we'll catch this road and go to Devyagar from here. Kind of a small coastal ride. Beautiful beach. I mean, in the sense, overall scenes are really nice. Not this dirt and all over here. The shoes also from ETC Gear have performed really well. Yesterday night, their water isn't resistant, and yesterday night it was raining completely. Water did not enter the shoe from any of the stitching part or anything. I think they have a claim of 30 or 40 minutes something in rain you can ride without the shoe getting wet, or shoe getting wet from inside. So I did wear it for almost, I mean, the rains were there for almost 2 hours or so, but there was no water when we reached at the hotel, and I checked the socks and all, they were all dry. I can be worry free with this since they are water resistant. We're actually here for a photo shoot. Let me show you some shades. These are the Moto Shades by Autolog Design. It's available on their website for purchase. Even this merchandise, I mean the t-shirts and all. That is another color of the shade, and Alex is shooting that. We have to make a portfolio. I don't like feel like going from here only. After long I've come on the beach. Sanju and Prema waiting there. I had come for the vlogs or, you know, content for Gorilla, and these guys have come for Autolog merchandise. Another t-shirt. That's Prem, and at the background it's Sanju, and he's taking a shot. संजू बोल रहा है कि उसका पेट नहीं दिखना चाहिए, ही डजंट वांट टू शो हिज स्टमक. गुड इट्स नॉट रेनिंग दिस मॉर्निंग, अदरवाइज आवर विजिट वुड हैव बीन स्पॉइल्ड, आई मीन वेस्टेड, एटलीस्ट फॉर दीज गाइज बिकॉज दे वॉन्टेड अ ड्राई डे. फॉर मी इट्स ऑल राइट ऑन द गोरिल्ला. हमारा शूट अभी भी चल रहा है, वी स्टिल शूटिंग एंड आई रियलाइज दैट दिस शेड्स कैन ईजिली गो इन साइड माई हेलमेट. इन फैक्ट आई रोड अ लिटल विद दीज, दे लुक गुड, आई मीन फिट वेल टू. प्लस इफ आई वॉन्ट टू ऑपरेट माई इनर वाइजर, आई एम एबल टू डू दैट टू. रेन ड्रॉप्स, वूम, लोकल्स saying bye bye to the Aravi beach and now we'll hunt for some breakfast. We are shooting since 8 o'clock, 2.5 hours, we are super hungry now. Superb route. By the way, roads have been really really good so far. Hardly, I would say, 0.1% or 1% were really bad from Pune to Srivardhan. We again stopped for photo shoots and video shoots because this location is super, 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 superb. It's kind of a cliff on which we are standing. We've reached Devyagar side and now at 11 o'clock we found breakfast. So we've ordered this something like dosa, I don't know what is it called, but nice with chutney.
Chila.
Chila nahi hai. Dhawan ne aisa kuch to naam bole wo. Haan, dekh, Dhawan. Tea is also here. After 4.5 hours we are having breakfast and this is called Ghaman. Ji, Gha. Ghaman. Probably someone from Konkan can pronounce it correctly. And this poor little kitty. हम कोई खाना नहीं मिला. We had a super breakfast and lunch. That is brunch over here. Very good people. क्या हुआ एलेक्स, चलें? Sanju is already outside talking to someone and we leave now. We halted almost 1.5 hour over here. This is the place. Tondalekar Khanpan. Amit Tondalekar is the proprietor name. These are the phone numbers. I don't know which ghat is this, but this is on the way from Devyaghar to Pune via Tamini. And I'm loving this new concrete road. Of course, I've come on this for the first time, but this gorilla is conquering it like a piece of cake. Superb. I'm loving it. I'm with Pillion and I can push the bike where I want it. No regrets. Crazy. Probably the brakes failed and he came in reverse and burned inside. Ye battery down hone wali hai is bike ki. Owner has left the key on. It has started raining. We're still 94 kilometers from Pune. So we halted for wearing our rain jackets, raincoats and all, and then we'll move ahead. And I'm keeping this camera inside so that I don't spoil it. We stopped at this section again for some rest and some views and some photographs. एंड दिस पेयर ऑफ मदर एंड चाइल्ड आर हैविंग फूड. सॉरी, डर गया बेचारा. ह्यूज रश नियर दिस क्विक बाइट. होम इज जस्ट 35-40 मिनट्स अवे. सो हैप्पी. हे गाइस, वी हैड सुपर फन एट अरावी दिव्यघर एंड ऑल, एंड वी जस्ट रिटर्निंग टू पुणे. वन थिंग बिफोर आई एंड दिस वीडियो, आई लाइक टू शो यू इज डिस्टेंस टू एम्प्टी इन दिस बाइक. नाउ इन मोस्ट बाइक्स लाइक से माई अपाचे एंड ऑल, वंस द फ्यूल इज बिलो सर्टन लेवल इट विल स्टार्ट ब्लिंकिंग एंड देन इट विल स्टार्ट द किलोमीटर्स, इट विल स्टार्ट द काउंट फॉर किलोमीटर्स, इट विल लेट यू नो हाउ मच किलोमीटर्स हैव यू ट्रैवल्ड इन दैट लो रेंज. सो इन अ वे यू हैव टू कीप इन माइंड एवरी टाइम वॉट इज द रेंज दैट यू कैन ट्रैवल बिलो अ सर्टन लेवल ऑफ फ्यूल. बट इन दिस पर्टिकुलर बाइक आर ई हैज मैनेज्ड डिस्टेंस टू एम्प्टी वेन योर लेवल हैज गॉन लो. So a big thumbs up to Ari for showing this feature or showing this calculation, so that when you're on long rides or something, you can easily look up Google Maps and find out how far you are from the next filling station and whether you will be able to plan the refill accordingly or not. With that said, I'll end the vlog here. Thanks for watching and I hope you like the content. If yes, don't forget to hit the like button. If you're new on my channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. See you in a new one very soon.
I didn't wanna see you when you came home, 'cause you always try to hurt me and that's so